Ignatius487 here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2. We finally got the freaking thing to work.
On me.
I think once we get past that point, then we're good, you know. We'll see what happens. Oh yeah.
Buongiorno, Ezio. How could you leave a Firenze without saying a proper goodbye?
Ezio!
What do you want, Vieri?
So many things. A larger palazzo, two new steeds, a prettier bride. Oh, and yes, your life.
My condolences for the loss of your father and brothers. What will happen now?
Enough of you left to Baron.
Store for your mother and sister. I grow tired of this game. Finish him, and do not spare the women. What sorcery is this?
Oh, no.
Not sorcery, boy. Skill.
Show yourself.
As you wish. Here, use this.
Kill them! Kill them all!
Don't
let him escape!
Mm-mm. No, stop it. Stop it! There we go. Nice. Stabity, stabity. There we go. You got him or what? That works out.
You have my thanks.
Keep the sword, Ezio.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Don't you recognize me? It's a me, Mario.
I did that on purpose. It's me, Mario. That's great. Oh my goodness, that's funny. That's funny stuff out there. Oh yes. Why, thank you, sir. Tour, right? Yeah.
So, tell me everything.
They executed father for treason. Federico and Petruccio, too. And they came for me.
Do you know why?
I have no answers, uncle. Only a list of names taken from a man who wished me dead. I still can't believe they are gone.
Don't worry. We will make sense of this.
I wish I shared your optimism.
Come on, keep pace. We're almost there. I think you will find much to like in Monteriggioni.
I thought Monteriggioni was an enemy of Firenze.
Really? I'm blending. That's
now.
Funny.
Next year will be its friend.
Blending with my family.
Again and on and on. I cannot keep track, so I have stopped trying. These are honest, hard-working
people. Seems legit.
Our shops may only carry simple goods, but they're well-made and dependable. There is a chapel here, too. The Prete seems a nice enough fellow, but I've never been much of a believer.
Did you know the Villa Audi is almost 200 years old? It was built by my great-grandfather, a strange man who carried all kinds of secrets. Keep your eyes open, and you might discover a few of them yourself.
This place has started to get a bit rough around the edges.
There it
I
is.
I wish I could do something about it. But I just don't have the time or money to fix things up. Guess that's life, huh? Here we are, Casa Dolce Casa. So, what do you think?
It's most impressive, uncle.
I like it.
Believe me, I have a shining again, only I have the time. Now that you have had the tour, Nipote, you should go and outfit yourselves. My men in the market are expecting.
Okay.
Begin.
Sure.
Begin what? No, uncle. I came here to escape Firenze. And I intend to take my family further still.
He wants you to finish his work.
What work? My father was a banker.
Wait, he did not tell you?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Makeme Kombini, Giovanni. Where to even begin? Go and fetch the gear in the market. It will give me time to think.
But
that's cool. That. We'll talk more later.
Some spending money, should you need it. And if you find yourself in need of rest, I've prepared a room for you on the top floor of the villa.
Cool. Do I have to go down and get it? You gonna be a jerk about it? Yes. Not yet. Of course. We must hit the viewpoint first. So, I thought that it might have been my save at first, so I went, I started a new game, and got to where it freaked out again. And it turns out, it's the disc, not the game, so. A lot of the viewpoints are near quests as you complete them, as it turned out.
What's that about?
I'm not sure what that is. Flashy grid thing. Oh, okay. The codex pages. That makes sense, I guess. Training area.
I may be a bit dis-
Dagger.
That should do, I hope. And please, come
thank
back
you. I guess we're going back to the doctor, right? Do 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 thanks, man. We appreciate it. Yeah.
May wellness remain your companion, friend.
The priest? Oh. I paid 800 florins for that. That's weird. Let's go and finish a quest. Do this quest, rather.
Don't worry. We're only staying here for a little while.
I don't like it here. I want to go home.
Of course you do. No one blames you, dear. Hello.
Salute, uncle. I did as you asked.
And quickly, too. Ben fatto. Now, let's teach you how to fight.
No. As I said, we are leaving.
Ezio.
Strange.
You barely held your own against Vieri. You won't survive.
I haven't fought Vieri yet.
If you want to leave, so be it. But at least do so armed with the skills and knowledge necessary to defend yourself. If not for me, for your mother and sister.
Fine.
Ottimo.
Ottimo. Yes. Go to the training, a little training area.
You can swing a sword, to be sure, but offense alone will not carry a battle. You must survive long enough to strike. I will teach you how to dodge.
You said my father was more than just a banker.
No use dancing around it, I suppose. Your father was an assassin, Ezio.
I told you before. My father was a paper pusher.
I've taught you how to avoid your enemy's attacks. Now you'll learn how to turn them to your advantage.
This is the counter.
All this talk of assassins and Templars, it reeks of fantasy.
Like something from an old parchment covered in arcane writing, perhaps?
How did you know?
You have your father's blade. I figured you'd have the Codex page in the Codex weapon.
Codex?
See, a guide to the inner workings of the Order. Origin, purpose, and techniques.
Gotcha.
Our creed, if you will. Your father believed the Codex contained a powerful secret. Something that would change the world.
Questi momenti di incertezza.
It's why. Sì,
stavolta, tua madre non può aiutarti.
That seems like it's an arbitrary thing. I'll probably never use taunt.
Today I'm going to teach you how to position yourself in battle. Where you stand and how you move can make all the difference.
Okay.
Don't think I haven't seen you picking apart my library. I trust you believe me now?
Yes. My father was an assassin. But why the need for such secrecy?
Are you familiar with the Templars? One of several knightly orders formed during the Crusades.
Yeah, we know.
History teaches they were disbanded nearly 200 years ago in France. Only they weren't. Nearly pushed underground, where they continued their nefarious work. Well done, Nipote.
Nipote.
You've really come into your own.
Thank you, Uncle.
Thank you, Uncle.
All you have given me.
Yes, you're very kind.
Such is my duty and my desire.
I'm glad you had me stay.
Good. You've reconsidered leaving.
We sail for Spain in 3 days.
But Nipote, I have given you these skills that you might be better prepared to strike against our enemies.
And if they find me, I will.
You want to leave Ezio? To throw away everything your father fought and died for? To deny your heritage? Fine. Come voi. Arrivederci e buona fortuna.
Uncle, wait. Why is he so upset?
How can he not be? Vieri's been harassing us ever since you first arrived. To be expected, I suppose, given his heritage.
Vieri's a Templar. Uncle Mario. We must speak, you and I.
Uncle! Where is everyone?
They ride for San Gimignano to slay that snake, Vieri.
I wish to join them.
You'll find what you need at the stable.
Yes, good. Very good, very good. What is this about? What? There isn't anyone here. Is it outside? I'm really confused. No! I forgot I don't have that ability yet. Go, you can do it. Thank you. I'm really quite confused. I don't know what's going on. Yay! Let's see if he's in here again. Or back, or whatever. See if this... Oh, it's upstairs, isn't it? Silly pants. Ceased.
Ezio, look at her. I still can't get her to talk. She spends all day and night in front of those feathers Petruccio used to collect. She can't let them go. I don't know what to do.
Don't worry. She'll come back to us. I know it.
She'll get more feathers, is all. Right. Go, go, go. Please. I'm good. Yeah. We're good. Is there more? Is that the only viewpoint in this place? Sweet. It works out nicely. Strangely enough. Whoa. Reckon we're going this way. Yes, sir. You'll kill Vieri, that douche hat. Yes, I am sure. Better load properly, yo. I need you telling me the disk is unreadable. Good. Here we go. Yes. Do we have any viewpoints here? No. That's okay. Why are you guys being all jerky face? Mace. That's lame. Maybe I just could have gotten back on the horse, huh? That's alright. Is that a viewpoint? I see a viewpoint. We're gonna do it. We're gonna go do it. Assuming we can. Alright, you're just gonna have to hold up, Mario. I've gotta get this. I can't see any friggin' thing, man. It's no good. No good, bro. Climby. Viewpoints up in the sky. I can climb twice as high. Eagle dive. It's how we strive. We are assassins. Yeah, here we go. Hello.
Ezio, what are you doing here?
Taking responsibility. Vieri troubles you because of me.
Vieri troubles us because he's a Templar, and we are assassins.
Either way, I wish to help.
Then listen close. First, yeah. We must find a way inside the city, though it seems Vieri expects us.
Right.
He has sealed the gates and sent his men to guard them. Fortunately for us, the city is larger than his host. The southern gate suffers for it, so this is where we'll strike. Pronti?
Pronti? Yes, I'm ready. Let's do it. Let's do it! Oh, ho, ho. Ow. 7 years of bumper crops are on their way. Years of plenty, endless wheat, and tons of hay. Oh, yeah. Cool.
All right, Ezio. Here's how it is going to work. My men and I will distract the guards. Once we have engaged them, get yourself over the wall and find a way to open the gate. Take these
sounds
throwing
good, brother.
Knives. Use them to dispatch the archers.
Finally, ready when you throwing are. Knives.
Then let us begin.
Alataco! Alataco? Bollocks. Shh. Here we go. Yeah! Stabbity. Okay. Wait, I'm a little bit confused. Oh. Paper! Man. Sorry, hold up. People's trying to stick me for my papers. Bam. I'm coming, Mario. Wait, what?
I want you to distract those guards and keep them from raising the alarm. Hopefully it will buy me enough time to find and silence Vieri.
Va bene.
Wait, nipote. Take a few of my men with you, just to be safe. Come join me once they're dealt with.
What's Vieri Naturally. Up to now?
No one knows, but something has him on edge. How else to explain it?
I'll signal again when you should follow.
Instead, he's turned us into nursemen. And why?
Work your magic.
Shooting his mouth off again, no doubt. Angering the wrong sorts of people. And so now, we pay the price.
One. Two. Three. Oh, hey, cool. Actually, are doing damage to these guys. They're serving an actual purpose. That's nice. Hey, you stop that right now, bro.
Now that calls it a chance.
Run! Hey, a viewpoint. Let's go get said viewpoint. Oh wait, I bet it's over there, ain't it? Where's this stupid piece of paper at? Sigh. Lay sigh, man. Lay sigh. Oh! What? That was lame. Circle around. Come on. Seriously? You can do it, I promise. There you go. There you go, buddy. Here we go. Up on the... There it is. Yes. Very nice. All right. Now, we can go. Saw that treasure. There's treasure here, like galore. What's up? Shazam. Sorry. Okay, let's go. Oh no. Who's this guy?
Ezio! Your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him!
Oh dear.
Ah, Nipote. There you are. It seems my plan is in something of a snag. Vieri's men ambush. Now we've got our people. My brothers and I will deal with these guards. I want you to go on ahead and root out that sect. See that justice is served.
Sure. Sorry, bro. Of course I am.
I may be a bit disorganized, but I do know my sneak. Bear with me, amici.
Let's just go. Hey, a viewpoint. I need that viewpoint. I see you. I'm not so sure that it's this one, though. Where is that stupid thing at? Seriously? Ah, I see it now. Yeah, there you go. Yep. Come on. Pull it. Pull it down. Thanks. We need to go over here. Yikes! Come on. There we go. Loot! No. Right. Yep. Go over there. Surely we have something climbable here. Here we go. Alright, alright. I don't know what you're putting down. Hey!
Wait, that's not possible.
Cool.
This can't be. Hold on. That's computer code. Let me compile it. Oh, shit, it's an encrypted file.
Upload it to my computer. I'm a master at decryption.
I can't. It's only compatible with the Animus itself.
Upload it to Desmond, then. I can't believe this.
Yeah, we're on. We're good.
Hello. This is... They call me Subject 16. Listen, whoa. I don't have much time. There's something I have to show you. We have been lied to this whole time. Everything we know, everything we've been brought up to believe, it's wrong.
What?
Okay. I've uploaded the evidence, the file that proves it all. But I've split it into 20 pieces and locked each with a code. Can't be too careful. Queen Isabella. No, not her. What century is it? Never mind. I've hidden the code to the first file inside this program. Find it.
Okay.
Find them all. And along the way, you'll begin to see this truth.
What the heck? How did this get inside our Animus?
Oh, the memory core. We transferred 16's memory data from Sturgo into the Animus 2.0. He must have hacked the machine when Vidic left him alone between sessions.
Oh, hold on, wait a second. The signs on the walls in Abstergo, the ones written in blood, those were clues.
Those were clues?
He was telling us to look for them inside the Animus.
Okay. A core similarity. That's one. That's have an apple in it. Apple. Apple. Nice. Did it? Right. Nifty. Very, very nifty. I have to go up further? Is that the deal here? Yes, I do. Okay. Dire Tales. That was 1 of 20. I see yo.
You win!
There we go. Spectacular. Incognito is good. Always good. Are. Yep. Come on now. Drop. Thank you. Loot. Sweet. Action. Jackson. Okay. Strange. Ah, right.
It's settled. Vieri, you will remain here to coordinate the mercenary.
Mercenary.
Francesco will organize our forces in the city and send word when it's time to strike. Jacopo, your job is to calm the citizens once the deed is done.
What of that Ubriacone Mario? He continues to harass my forces, and I fear he'll discover what we intend.
He's always been trouble, just like that bastardo brother of his.
Then let me reunite them, father.
There will be plenty of time to clean up the rifiuti when we're finished.
Rifiuti.
Now, is there anything else? Muy bien. May the father of understanding guide you.
May the father of understanding guide you.
Comandante! Comandante!
What?
Mario Auditore has invaded the city. He comes for you.
Then let's not keep him waiting.
Can I assassinate this guy now? Yes. Spectacular.
Get off.
Gotcha. No! Come on. There we go. Counter. Counter. Do it. Do your counter kill. Silly person.
Ah, there you are.
I got you, Vieri. I got you, man. You and me, buddy. Stabbity stabbity.
What are you and your allies planning? Is this what my father discovered? Is this why he was killed?
Yes.
I'm sorry. Were you hoping for a confession?
Pezzo di merda! Vorrei solo che avesse sofferto di più! Hai avuto la fine che meritavi! Spero che brutto!
Enough, Ezio! Show some respect.
Respect? After all that's happened, do you think he would have shown either of us such kindness?
You are not Vieri. Do not become him. Che la morte si dia le pace che cercavi. Requiesca in pace. Take this. Read it when you have the time. Our work here is finished.
Sweet.
Let us return to the villa.
Sounds good, bro. I can't see. Here we go. Oh. Sweet. So I think we're done with this then, aren't we? With this sequence. The sequence is finished. Score. Alright. Now, we're out of time for this video, so the next video, we'll start the next memory sequence, which I guess will be introducing us to the purchasing of stores and whatnot. So, until next time, Bumblebee Tuna, and we'll see you next video.